I realised the mic was too loud, I had to turn it down.
Hello everyone, how are we all doing? Welcome, welcome. My microphone is starting to dangle a bit. That's not good, it means it could randomly fall off my boom arm at some point. I probably should do something about that. But today I don't need to worry, do I, guys? I don't need to worry. No. No, I don't. What I do need is a good background stream. Welcome everyone. It's your favourite messy room streamer here. You're going to be quite proud of me actually, guys, and I'm going to explain why in just a second. But I need a wallpaper for Crime Boss because I realised I didn't get one for the stream because I'm a silly bugger. It's fine. It's alright. Everything's okay. I'm not in a mental state of depression. It's fine. I'm okay. Don't worry. It's not a crime to help. Alright. Let's pop this up on the screen and let's shrink it down. Then we'll be ready to go in a minute. We'll go back to the chatting screen for a moment. But I just want to get this ready because I'm a silly goose and I forgot to get it before I started the stream. Chat, I was working till 7, okay? You can allow it, right? You guys can allow it. Yeah. Guys allowing it? Okay, good. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. But yes, welcome. Welcome, everyone. How are you all doing? But yeah, I hope you guys are doing good. Since last we spoke, ladies and gentlemen, since last we spoke, I have started selling pops. I've started selling them. They're going. They're all going. They're not all going, but I have started selling them. That's the wrong screen. That's the screen we wanted. But I started selling pops, okay? I started selling them. I know. How crazy. It's honestly a mad thing to think that the Funko Pop guy is selling Funko Pops. See this shelf up here? This is stocking ones I am selling. Since Sunday night, I have sold about 50 pops. Why? Because I've got too fucking many. We all know this. I have sold every single one I own for Infinity War. I've sold nearly all the Guardians ones I own. Basically because I want to make more room for, like, other collectibles. Do you know what I mean? I want to make room to show other things in my room. Because at the minute, fucking pops take up everything. I did take a picture earlier. Let me see if I can just grab it and show it you on stream. Here it is. This is the current bottom shelf of the pop cupboard. You can't see because it's blocked by pops. But I'm putting my Zavi collectibles and some helmets in there. I'm like, I want to try and mix things up and have some different things in there. Do you know what I mean? I want it to look cool. And so I'm making some money by selling the pops, clearing space up my room, getting myself some actual money, and allowing me to treat myself to a couple of extra things that don't dent what I made very much. So I now own Bo-Katan's helmet, and I also own Ahsoka's lightsaber, motherfuckers. Holy shit, a green one! Your boy got a green one! Mad. But yeah, so I treated myself to a little couple of things and I'm saving the rest of the money. I'm really happy because I've owned too many of these fuckers for ages. You lot know this as well as I do. So I was like, let's sell some of them off. I'm still going to keep quite a lot of the ones that I like. I'm not touching the Doctor Who collection. That one isn't moving at all. But I could get rid of quite a lot of the ones that I don't need anymore. I've had my fun with, like, you know, I've had them on display. I can let them move on and go to the people. And I've been selling a bunch and it's been really nice getting messages of people going, oh, these are going to take pride of place in my room or on a shelf or blah, 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 blah. And it makes me feel good because I know they're going to places that are going to enjoy them just as much as I did, if not more. So it's wholesome shit. It's wholesome shit. So that's why my room is messy, because I'm still trying to organize things. And it probably will continue to be messy for a few weeks now. But we're making progress and I'm happy. But that's not why we're here today, chat, because we are here for Crime Boss Roque City, which we saw, I think, first revealed at the Game Awards last year, was it? Or, yeah, it was, because the Game Awards was really shit, and when Damien Poitier came out on stream, it was the only good thing in the entire fucking awards show, because Sonic Frontiers lost Player's Choice to Genshin Impact. We don't talk about that day. But look, there's Damien Poitier. Look at him. Look at him in that resplendent outfit. What a gamer. I love him. But yeah, so the lovely folks at 505 Games just reached out. I couldn't find an email to contact them, so thank you to that team for finding me, reaching out and saying, hi, do you want a code? Fucking yeah, I did. Thank you very much. Very nice of them. Not promoted, not sponsored, no nothing. Just here's a review key. Let us know what you think. But I will just let you all know. If you don't know by now, this game is only on Epic Games Store currently. And console release is coming soon to be TBD, to be confirmed. Pretty sure it was Damien Poitier himself who said give a key. Imagine if it was. That would be amazing if it was. If he just hit them up and went, hey, give Troy a key. Damien's my boy. I miss him. I haven't spoken to him in a while. I need to hit him up again. I'm planning on doing something cool for Payday 3's launch year. So like a cool little actors thing. You'll know soon enough. I've got something I'm cooking. I've been talking to them and I've been arranging things. So I have not played anything on the Epic Games Store before. I don't know how I'm going to get the capture working for this. So you're going to have to just like bear with me for a hot minute while I get this shit working. Because I'm pretty sure that's launching full screen. It is indeed. I don't want that. Don't do that. Don't do that, please. Please don't do that. But this should make it appear, at the very least. Is it appearing? It's not appearing. It's fine. Hang on. Right. If I... Do I have to, like, scroll down to accept the privacy policy? Oh, God, it's laggy as shit. Hang on. Fucking, do I have to scroll all the way down to... Yeah, I do, to accept the... I don't understand why games do this now. That's a sub. I can't see who it's from. I'm full screen right now.
Shit,
Kaio,
you
thank
started
you very much.
Stream while I was shitting.
What? Why? The FBI couldn't get that information out of me, bro. Why did you tell me that? Why did you tell me that? All right. It's not just starting the game, is it? It's... Oh, my God. What is it doing? What is it doing? Use Crime Boss with your Epic Game account. It's asking me to link it. Yes, it's fine. Fucking link it. Do whatever you need to do. Do the thing. Give me a second, chap. I should have booted this up before, but I was worried about, like, some, like, cutscenes and shit playing that would have caused me to miss bits. What is happening? There we go. Right. Now I can go to windowed. Fucking hell. Right. We want windowed. 1440p. No V-Sync. Apply. There we go. Much fucking better. Now I can put that on this screen. Like this. Get it to show on stream. Right. Oh, there it is. Why is it so small, though? Oh, resolution. What the fuck? My fucking... Oh, there we go. Yeah, that works. That should work. Right? No, it doesn't. I am so confused. Why is it doing that? Oh, you bitch. Right, let me put it on there. Okay, so it cuts the audio out when I change screens. Let me do a new window capture, game capture source. That'll fix this shit. Let's just call it Rock, eh? You can tell I don't play PC games very much, can't you, chap? Sorry. Capture specific window. We want Crime Boss Rock A City. Cool. Okay. So show me Rock A. There it is. Okay, Rock A. Perfect. Does that fit the border? Yes, it does. Cool. We're good to go. Alright. So how is the volume? This sounds really fucking loud. So I vote we turn down the volume, whack up the speech. Bit less music, maybe. That sounds about right. What do you guys think? Sounds all right? Okay. So, I have been told the controller works on this, but it's janky. But you guys know me. I'm a tri-controller because I can't play shit with mouse and keyboard. You lot have seen me play Payday the Heist. And if you haven't, you ain't missing out much. Don't worry. So, I'm just saying. So I know nothing about this. Noli has told me, and I quote, "It's fun, but a mess." That is what he told me. So I'm looking forward for a fun mess. And I also know that there is a glitch right now where you can accidentally see Kim Basinger's booba at one point. So I am going to be ready on this fucking screen to hide the game if it gets even close to that happening. So I've got to be very careful.
Now, Noli, stay off the comp.
Oh, shit.
I have opinions on this game.
Azra has opinions. Is one of them Ah? Is it Ah, Azra? But thank you very much for subbing for 11 months at tier 1. I apologise, your alert did not show. I forgot to move Rock A further down underneath Twitch alerts. So that's why I didn't show it. So, I am ready and hovering over that button in case I need to. Cool. Alright, so. I need to go into... Shit!
So, you wish to be a part of a criminal organisation? Well, first, you must prove your worth.
Let me out. Back to main menu. Okay, thank you. Right. So if I move my mouse over there like that. There we go, cool. Right, so we got Baker's Battle, Crime Time, Urban Legends, and Street Smarts. Do I need to do Street Smarts? Or am I going to just pick it up as I go? Surely I'm going to pick it up as I go along, right? I doubt I need to do a fucking tutorial. Let's just do the campaign. Play as Travis Baker in a unique roguelike experience where every run brings new opportunities. Play tutorial. Do we do the tutorial? Pardon me, sorry. What do we think? Let's play it. Let's try the tutorial. Let's go. Guys, I have actually never played any kind of shooter game, so I don't know how to... How do I fire a gun? Can't hear you as I'm at work, but this game is tripe. Oh, God.
Welcome to Rocky City, the city of amusement and leisure.
Hold that side. Sit still.
We have a job to accomplish. Shall we proceed?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Our goal today is to obtain items of high value from this jewelry store. As your first mission under my command, there is no room for improvisation.
That wasn't what the sub says! The main entrance.
One of you will slip around to the back of the shop.
Okay. Let me just check what are my graphic settings on. I've just realized. Super sampling. This is all fine, right? Anti-aliasing. Very high textures. Field of view. Whack that up. Whack that shit up. FPS limit while in game. I don't need it higher than 60 while I'm streaming, but let's make it 90. Apply. Just to make it a little bit nicer. There we go. Alright. Oh, RTX 3070. I love you, baby. Oh, I don't look... What the fuck? What? Oh, what? Okay. Alright.
Do not let simple obstacles deter you.
I'm enjoying that Damien is the one talking us through this. Pretty base.
The backyard is occupied. You must handle any civilians.
Eggman,
Damien!
Could be but
you may be the don't you
ever fucking call me that again. I'll kill you!
OMG, Payday 3 looks amazing.
It really does, doesn't it? I love what they've done with the with everything. You know, it's so beautiful, man. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. But yeah, thank you, Dave, for the sub. Appreciate it, buddy. Wait. Bro, the fucking textures on his outfit load in when I get closer. Raw. Watch. Pop. Ready? Pop. Oh, no. Okay.
All you fuckers, on your knees.
Okay, so left and
the
D-pad.
Get down, now.
I'm not enjoying that it's different to Payday's controls. Fuck. Zip tie.
Easy now.
One civilian restrained. Zip tie hostages may attempt escape if not guarded.
What?
The weapon. Conceal it.
So when they're zip tied, they might still fuck off. Run off. Okay. Apparently he had seen zero to that point. Miles was with me when we first played, was crying how many bugs there were. He's, oh wow, okay. Have you seen doing something suspicious, you'll be given a strike. Most serious offender will limit the answer. What? You get strikes? It reminds me of playing fucking baseball. Press up while looking at objects to highlight them for your team.
I see camera.
Do you not know how to disable a camera? Disappointing. Break it. Yet remain unseen.
Holy shit.
Now to the back door of the shop. Make your way inside. You are fortunate. They have not noticed the disabled camera.
Okay. So, this is like Skyrim picking, isn't it? Yeah, here we go. Pins align, press RT. Okay.
Eliminating the guard is undesirable.
There we go. It's open.
Zip tie the guard. Avoid killing the guard to achieve a clean execution. Okay.
Get the fuck down now.
Bro didn't even try. He's like, all right.
Dickhead.
Pick up control room.
Search the guard for a key card. You can pick the lock to the control room door. However, a key card would be faster.
We're in, baby. Okay.
In the security room, access the terminal and disconnect all cameras.
Oh, wow. Okay. All right. Hold X to disable the cameras.
Camera fucked.
Good. You are well prepared for a swift and clean undertaking. Perhaps another crew member could assist.
Oh. Press down to switch between characters using the mission. GTA 5 much? What the fuck? All right. Echo, because I need to watch the Bad Batch. Switch to.
The front door. It's time to begin. Reach the main entrance to the store.
Oh, fuck. You have to be really close with the locks. There we go.
It's open.
Good. You have made your way inside one of Rocky City's most glamorous jewelry stores. Assemble everyone inside.
Press down, then press X to have your teammates follow you. Okay.
Clearly stated. Good.
On me.
I like the idea of being able to tell the AI a bit more what to do. This is. I haven't said this already, but the most interesting thing here is going to be seeing features in this that Payday doesn't have, that either A, we don't want Payday 3 to have, or B, we do want Payday 3 to have. It's not pausing when it tells me this shit. Stop!
This is a test of your skills. Whatever you can quickly gather is sufficient. Lead the escape. Call everyone to follow.
It's trite, but are we not trying to fill our bags? Do we not want to fill them? I want to get a full loot bag. There we go. Right.
One.
Bring bags to the van.
That's
okay.
Half of them there.
Half the bags are in. That makes half to go.
Get in now.
Excellent. Now load in and move out.
Start escape. Okay.
Wow, not one of you blew it.
Oh. Neophyte Ninja. Is that how you get Epic Game Store achievements? I literally have never played anything on Epic Game Store. I don't know. I honestly don't fucking know. Is that what achievements look like on here? I didn't think it had achievements, actually, now I think about it. Does Epic Game Store have achievements now? I just realized. All right, so we gain... Oh, look, it's Damien. Hey, Damien. Did you get this game for free? Yeah, I got a code. All right. 3 stars. Is 3 stars the best one? You got ripped off. Nah. It seems okay so far. I don't dislike it. Fine. All right, let's go. Player's choice, Bacon Elite, run out of experience where every run brings you opportunities. Yeah. Are we just doing campaign or are we doing like casual? What do you lot want me to do? Do you want me to do campaign? Do you want me to do Urban Legends? I think crime time is just like quick play. It's not worth it, right? Quick play seems a bit counterintuitive. Baker's Battle is the thing. Yeah, where he's like, new opportunities await, my friend. Yeah, fuck it, we're doing that. New opportunities await. Fucking Michael Madsen, bro. They did quite cool assembling like a fucking voice cast like this. Oh yeah, buddy, sorry. New adventures await, buddy. Sorry, I had to get it right. I apologize.
Good Lord in heaven. Rocky City. Wow. What they used to call it? The crown jewel of Florida.
Did they?
I got the crown part right. Pretty goddamn.
This cutscene quality shit.
Fuck, man, I was goddamn handsome.
Oh, that's a bit better
when
now.
I moseyed into Rocky, fixing to take the whole town by storm.
Who was he talking
fast,
to?
Die young, leave a good-looking corpse, right? Get what you want. You gotta figure out who you're willing to throw down against. You see, battle the king of Rocky meant going toe to toe with the baddest.
You disabled license music, by the way. Oh,
let's
can I? Oh,
it
shit.
Here today.
Oh, isn't the Sheriff Chuck Norris?
Goddamn fucking Norris.
That's it.
Well, he's called Sheriff Norris. Charge. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, what? Oh, shit. We're going straight into it. All right. All right.
I'm sorry. The whole bank is up in smoke. And a fucking chunk of money.
Not ideal. Status.
Status is there like a fucking peak system here? Am I going crazy?
Good.
Ooh. Ooh, the shooting feels alright. I'm just ashamed my aim isn't.
Swapping mags.
Hollow sight, yeah. There's gotta be something wrong with my graphic quality, right? Surely, this doesn't seem good. Reflex. No, we don't want to view distance very high. Anti-aliasing. How do I fix this? Anti-aliasing. What's the best setting for this? You gotta, I think, I'm not worried about that. Don't spoil anything like that for me. But like, what's the best setting here? I don't know what this is. You turn off super sampling. Okay. And then what do we do for anti-aliasing? NVIDIA one. That's what I figured. Okay. Apply. Seems better, but it still looks blurry down the sight. It's like the whole game doesn't look great. It just feels like it's a bit. Yeah, it reckons that it's on 2560, 1440p, but it just doesn't feel like it. Reflex is best on. Although DLS is auto on default is weird as hell. Yeah, I don't know what I'm... Well, view distance ultra. Sure. Oh shit, someone's on the roof. Okay. I know I'm being a bit of a dickhead right now. Controller sensitivity, let's up that a little bit. Controller response curve. Linear, right? We want linear. Prioritize use over reload? Yes. Let's increase the sensitivity a little bit. There we go. That should do it.
And reload it.
That's better.
Alright, okay. I'll make you a deal, Sheriff.
What was that slide? Holy shit!
Lay down my guns. Right now.
What have I got for secondary? Revolver! Hello, sexy. Boop! Ooh.
Free up an ammo.
Well, oh, so you just auto heal health.
Quite a convenient fucking day you picked to stay home.
It almost sounds as if you were making an insinuation.
Listen, you bet your ass I am. So prove me wrong and get the heli over here now.
The boss is down. Shit, quickly!
You know the fucking Geminis. My sister was a fucking Gemini.
Titanfall slime painted. It does, it feels really like you hit B and it feels like I'm gliding across the roof. Right, how do I fucking... No, I know what it is. It's my fucking ADS sensitivity is so much worse. Why can I not increase it past one? I don't... What? Am I doing something wrong here? Because legit, it's much slower aiming down sights than it is, like, walking. Is there not a way to amend that? Is there not a way to fix that? Because that is nasty. I'm guessing that's what they meant by being janky. That is just not good. Controller is janky, yeah. Oh, fuck it. I have literally never done this before. Fuck it, why not? Let's see. I don't know, I literally need to be able to get to my fucking keyboard. The mic's in the way. I literally have no idea how to play mouse and keyboard, so y'all have got to... Oh, I clicked out of OBS. There we go. So y'all have got to fucking help me out here, because I don't know what I'm doing. How do I sprint? It's not tab. Okay. This just becomes an education for me to figure out how the fuck I do anything. How do I crouch? Hold shift. Okay, so shift and crouch. Fucking every time I right click!
Transportation is en route. Hold your ground.
Oh my god, the mouse and keyboard binding is terrible. It fucking, like, if I move too far to the right, my mouse just flies out of the window and goes into OBS. Fam, what are you doing? Have I got to make it fucking win, like, full screen? Is that what I've got to do? Because fine, I'll do that. I don't care. Right, are we happy now? Are we happy? Oh, look at that. The resolution shot up. It is. It's windowed is fucking broken. That's 100% what it is. Windowed is fucking broken. Right, cool. Sorry, I know I'm shitting on this a little bit at the minute, but I want it to run well, and it just isn't currently. There we go. Right, let's try now. Oh, fuck off!
You're holding a gun, you prissy.
Right, chat. Right, fuck it. Watch this. I am going to take a picture of my fucking screen when I right click and I'm going to show you what happens. This is fucking terrible.
Are you able to respond?
This is terrible. Oh no. I'm going to have to use controller. I physically cannot use mouse and keyboard. That's not happening. I'm telling you now, chat, that is not happening. When I right click... chat, when I right click, the game just shrinks in my screen.
Well, player, why did I beat you?
What? All right, let's listen to this while I'm getting the picture. Where's my mouse? I don't know, Jaden. Oh, so now when I'm actually back in the game, the mouse doesn't fly out the screen. Okay, cool. I want to fucking let me Alt-Tab. When I Alt-Tab or right-click outside of it, it goes fucking ballistic and shrinks the game size. I'm going to show it to you. It's terrible. It's fucking terrible. Why is it not saving the image? There we go. Right, watch this, chat. Watch this shit. Look at this. Just clicking out of the game shrinks it down on my screen. I can't, like, I right-click just to fucking ADS, and it does that. Well, how am I supposed to stop this? How am I supposed to stop that from happening? How am I supposed to stop that? Your exclusive full screen? I've done both. I've done borderless and full screen. It still does it. I think doing it full screen does that, but then when I do it borderless, it lets my mouse fly out the screen and I can't aim properly. Basically, this game was not designed for two monitors. That's the point. It's not designed for dual monitor setups. That's what we're learning. That's what we're learning. Borderless Windows doesn't work. I'm going to try something different. Time.
Let's get a head start.
Extra gravy, sure. Right, okay. Try again. I have to play... I thought you said it was designed to fail, that one. A song with two monitors, I thank you. It doesn't seem like that's what... Like, it works, no. So let's say... Skip.
So Nassara will handle the talent recruitment, as well as distribution of candy.
And you count the cash?
And make sure you don't blow it all on entertainment.
Uh-huh. I didn't realize I'd skip the cutscene shit.
We gotta get in with the king.
I'm on it. We're now supplying the X for His Majesty's birthday bash.
Well done, Casey. And are you able to set the meat?
I'll get the king to shake your hand, and then we'll have his blessing to deal freely in Rakhe.
Well, do it. And let's get that candy to the king.
Yes.
The blues come in yet? You know, the little ones with my hat on them.
Yes. Those pills ship in tonight. We'll be good to go.
All right, okay. First order of business. Get my fucking business in order.
Nassara takes care of the crew and criminal activities. Cool. We like Nassara. He is Damien Poitier. We love him. Hold to confirm.
Okay. Oh, you know, Casey might know something about my blues.
I'm very scared of it to even...
I know you got okay, something fine. Juicy Good. For me, Casey.
Every time it goes to Casey, I'm going to be fucking terrified. This is 1440p, and I'm telling you now, I can see her hair going in and out of the fucking pixels. There are some pixels that just aren't showing her hair on a 1440p monitor. Fam! You can't be serious with this. You can't be. I refuse to believe it.
You're being attacked?
If you'd rather not hear these words,
I would rather not hear these words.
Still,
can you just hurry up, please, or I'll hit you with my shoe.
Poopy game.
I don't want to... I'm not shitting on it yet. Sorry, what am I saying? I already have. I apologize. No, I can't even click back into it. I have to fucking alt-tap... What is my game doing? It...
Run approach.
Oh, there we go. It got stuck and was shrunk on my screen.
Come on!
One down.
This is why I play on fucking console, man. This is why I play on console. Right, so confirm. So, here's context. So now, I am playing the game. I am... Oh, look, I'm aiming around. I aim too far to the right. Oh, it stopped. Is it stopped now? Oh, please tell me it stopped. Oh, I think it stopped. Oh, it has. Good. Good. My mouse was just flying out whenever I went to move too far to the right, but it seems to be okay now. Maybe we're okay. Maybe it's all right. We might be okay now, guys. Hang on. We might be okay. Won't come out on console, I think. Well, I'm just saying, the last game that said it was coming out on console and then didn't was Overkill's The Walking Dead. So, you know, do with that as you will. Call me crazy, but I think if a game isn't ready to release on all the platforms it's intended for, it shouldn't release. That's just my hot take. Like, if you're going to release on PC and consoles, put it out on consoles at the same time. I don't understand why you would do it on PC. Like, if you do it as a beta, maybe, on PC, fine. But a full release? No. How do I crouch? I honestly don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know how to play with keyboard and mouse, chat. I don't fucking know. I'm going to get the controller back up. Even though the controller optimization is not good, I'm just going to use that. Why does it sound like a fucking Lego mini kit being built?
The situation?
We gotta kick some ass.
I gotta admit, I don't really know what's going on. I know I'm shooting. I don't know what I'm... What am I doing? I thought I could... Can I not switch to... Yeah, there we go. Switch to character. Yeah, cool. I like that I can switch to other characters.
well done. Oh, I'm fucking this up royally. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What the fuck happened?
Sir, the blues and all the drug... candy was taken.
And it was this fucker, Yellow? Who Casey told me about?
A rival dealer in the party scene. Yellow.
Yeah, Yellow. Don't fucking correct me. Now get it back before dawn. And drink booze for Christ's sake. The hell is wrong with you?
Meanwhile, in Yellow's hideout. Okay. Oh, please don't tell me Yellow's vanilla fucking ice. Oh, for fuck's sake, it is. Why is vanilla ice in this game?
Looking fly, son. Baker's Blue X. All of it.
This looks fun.
The quality of the cutscenes is not good.
Hey, be nice to the talent, man.
You can see, like, blur in their faces. It's grainy.
Nothing gold could stay, huh?
Why are the pills called blues? Are they downers?
What? No, man. They're fucking blue.
They're fucking blue. What is, man, what is that? They're fucking blue. Okay.
Fucking Yellow. Little bastard needs an ass whooping.
Perhaps a bit more muscle.
They're fucking blue.
I can kick his fruity ass myself. But if you got some soldiers.
What the fuck is going on?
I do indeed.
What is this game? What is this game? What is happening? All right, Kim's okay.
You will see, I have...
What is this music? What is fucking weird music, man? All right. Start your new life in Rocky City, hire a right hand to establish a connection to the criminal underworld, secure a large shipment of candy, meet the underworld king of Rocky City, and get his blessing. So what am I doing? Can I use my... Oh, I have to use my mouse, I guess, now. Because I can't use my controller! Oh, no, there we go, it's working. Hit the hideout of Yellow's thugs before they make away your candy. Yellow's gangsters are getting ready to hand over your candy, get them before the exchange happens. Oh, so I choose which one. Oh... Okay, we're going for the easy one because, in case it wasn't obvious so far, it has not been going well for me.
Or higher for this one.
Ain't no biggie. What can stop me?
Death. That you don't come back from.
You got a point. Let me see.
So do I just buy these two? Decrease mission cut, but starts additional negative perks. I'll just start with him. He wants to handle this matter personally. This will earn him experience, but if he dies, the campaign run is over. Okay. Boss.net. It was... No, it wasn't called Boss.net. I thought you were joking. All right, please tell me you weren't making a joke. If it's called Boss.net, I'm fucking turning the game off. I refuse. Yellow. I really hope that's sarcasm.
That cocksucker. He thinks he can snuff me out? Well, fuck that.
I think we should ice baby him.
Low and slow? Or a fucking ruckus? What's it gonna be?
The quality now, of the graphics.
Just how big a fucking mess.
Like, it's just like... It's in this weird middle ground between it's fine and it's not good. Because, like, everything's just so grainy.
There they are. Yellow's fruity Chicos.
I'm not even sure if that is homophobic, but if it isn't, the way he's saying it just sounds it. I don't like it. I don't. Okay, what do I do? How do I stealth kill him? Oh.
Quietly dropped a thug.
I punched him and he died. What? Are you? What? Fuck off! I can't crouch while I'm carrying a body. Bruh! How do I? Oh, shit. Bro ain't fitting in that. What do you mean? Bro is not fitting in that bag. Try turning off anti-aliasing to see if the grain. Did I not already turn that off? I didn't. Let's try it. That might work. No. No, it's worse. It's much worse. It's much worse. No, 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 no. How do I pick up the mag? Oh, I punched the... Oh. How do I pick it up? Oh, I'm pointing. Guys, there's a mag there. Guys, I gotta pick up the mag. I gotta pick the mag up.
Down, motherfucker.
I don't know what I'm doing. This is such a bizarre little game. My impression so far is that it isn't terrible, but I'm not sat here thinking Payday has competition. I'll say that much. What I would like is for it to have better optimized controls and for it to have a couple of months under its belt, release on console, a bit more stable, and I'd love to have a better go of it then, if that makes sense. Right now, this feels a bit rocky. Like, look at the textures. You can literally see the texture pieces. Look at that! It looks so bad when you stand like 2 inches away. And then you get close, it's like, okay, it looks good, but... I'd like if the game wasn't shit. Well, Let's just say. I don't want to shit on anything that Damien's in, because I love Damien. You know? I have bias. I have Damien bias. Damien is my epic friend. Epic Games friend! Ha ha ha! Okay, what? Why does punching the fucking roof make me teleport? What? I'm actually Hayden Christensen from the hit 2007 film Jumper. Anyone remember that movie? Anyone remember that movie Jumper? Samuel Jackson, Don't Hayden worry. Christensen in something that wasn't Your Star Wars.
Gotcha. Wow.
I'm trying so hard to like it, but this is shit. Well, let's see if it happens again. Nope. Oh, this is like fucking, this is Vinvocci glass. This shit don't break. All right. Oh, more loose.
If people only knew how goddamn easy this shit is.
That fucking chuckle. I hate that chuckle. I fucking loathe that. I did not enjoy that at all. Wait, what? I can carry 2 bags? Okay, this game's immediately 10 times better than Payday. Payday who? Sarcasm, obviously, but I like that. I like that we can carry 2 bags. I need more candy. Robbie Williams candy. Hey, oh, here she goes. Oh, ooh, let me in.
What'd I fucking tell you? Spread your legs, baby.
Said spread your legs, baby. No, he didn't. No, he fucking didn't. Oh no. The thing that's hurting my soul the most, there are more people watching this right now than my average Payday stream. Do you all just like torture? Is the Red Archer Live community just fucking CBT mega fans? Like, what is going on? Why are you all watching this? I'm grateful. Don't go. But it's so funny to me. We average like 25 to 30 viewers on Payday. We got 36 right now on this. This is mad. Oh my god. Fuck me. Okay, we need the rest of the candy. That's what we need. Robbie Williams, where is the candy? There it is.
It is time to make our exit. It is best you continue unnoticed. The vehicle is
frames have left the building, ladies and gentlemen. The frames have left the building. Welcome to a very slow. Oh fuck!
Let's fucking roll, man.
I think right. You fucking just did. Oh shit! Let's do my little Titanfall slide. One up this time. One up, two stop.
Half the bags are in. That makes half to go.
Gotcha. All right now.
Yeah, this Let's is. I'd like to point out I am using a GTX RTX 3070 Ti. I was saying that's struggling a 3090 Ti and Ryzen 9. But fucking hell, that's right.
Oh no. PC games are just like, they're getting a bit too ballsy these days. Oh, ballsy's not the right term, but you know what I mean. They're getting a bit too brave with their PC specs, let me tell you. But here we go, look, I got through it. Stealth! Stealthed, everybody! Oh no, what now?
What? Baker snatched his blues back?
Ah, those blues are the best.
Shut up, bitch. Yellow man, that's
my- What the fuck is going on?
With oh, with that, the king's part is gonna be off the hook.
Shut up, bitch.
From now on, when Baker makes a dollar, however or wherever, I'm gonna take it from him. Word to your mother.
And our yellows?
Duh, you gotta push them pills harder, dog. Box the candy man out.
Good luck with that.
Bitch, shut the hell up.
You just got the king's invite.
Come on, Barbie doll, let's go.
What was that spit? Right. You mean to tell me that every motherfucker had a problem with that one dude in Book of Boba Fett doing a spin in the finale? She was... Right. She literally was just stood. Just stood and went, what are we doing about this blues? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop it! Why is she spinning? Why is she doing that? This is the weirdest game I've ever fucking played. I don't know what I'm doing anymore, chat. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I was quite pretty doing a game, please. She's so extra. Just like, what are we doing about the blues? Fucking stop, please. I want to die.
Easy, boy. We need me in an amazing trip.
Right, I'm sorry. What? Not. I'm going to just keep pausing this and make a comment. She is going to have back problems. She is like, what is this pose? With the power of the bazongas, I will put you to sleep. Yes. Look at the pose. Yeah, oh, she stopped doing that. But she went,
thanks.
Did you close the delivery with the King's boys too?
I'll deliver the blues to the party. Trust me. I got this.
All right.
Her back isn't arched. Her back is fucking a U-bend from a fucking sink.
What colors will you be flying?
Why, red, of course.
I fucking knew one of you would clip that spin. Oh my god, the cutscene pause is so bad. DMCA, bro. I've got to be honest, at this point, I am so checked out, I don't even care. Wait, what? What is it? The king? What? 505 game? What? Oh, what? Why did it suddenly show us the king flying out of a seat and all of a sudden it's telling us who's playing who? What's going... What is happening? Bit of a tune, I can't lie. Michael Madsen, baby. I still don't 100% know what else he's been in. I know he's a big name, but I don't remember what else he's been in. I'm here for Damien. You guys know that. Day one. We haven't even started day one.
So the king and his inner circle all got pancakes?
Yeah, Reservoir Dogs. That was it. My brain just fucking shut off.
King, mayor, all dead and gone.
So we need
it. We need to move. This town is wide open.
We rule Rocky's Pilgrim.
No, we rule everything.
A war.
I'm all for war. We go for the turf. Every bit of it.
And who are our rivals here?
Well, Mongol Warlord Khan, Yellow, your favorite. Oh, and the dragon. A hard man. Right hand of the former king.
Dragon? Was he not at the party?
Dragging my balls across your face. Sorry.
Whoever did this has the same plan.
Yeah.
It's going to be a turf war for the crown. May I suggest using...
Okay.
My guys, the Graves.
All right.
Outcasts and...
I'm sorry. Sorry. Adrift. You usually, in a conversation, let somebody finish. Perfect. Might I suggest using... Okay, my guys. All right. Fucking shut up. Let him speak.
Be good. To war.
To war.
Everything.
The subtitles gave up as well, by the way. His voice ending is not that good. I'm just here for Damien. I'm boss level 3, guys.
Man, I'm good. Now let's get fucking better. Pick a card.
Why are you talking to me like I need to... Okay, alright. Extra defense against bullets. Sure, why not? That happened to me with the subtitles, but earlier lol got get beast mode, bro. Damien and Madsen's acting is alright, everyone else is shit. Damien, I can tell is putting effort in. I love Damien. My boy's putting effort in. Some of the fucking, but it's the writing. Damien's character, what's his name? Nasara literally just went, might I suggest using, and he, and fucking, whatever his name is, Travis, just jumped in and went, okay. Let him fucking finish his sentence, bro. Let him finish his sentence. Damien's the only good part of this game. It's certainly fucking looking like it.
Looking good, boss. What are we doing today?
Not you. Sorry, that was a joke. Obviously a joke. This game feels like ChatGPT. It's just, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't get it. Right, so what's now? Start the turf war. If you're about to swim the Sharkshin territories and your old friend Touchdown might be the perfect person to help you with that. Bro is called Touchdown.
Hey, buddy. Guess who?
Ah, Baker. You old devil, you. You in town?
Yeah. Setting up shop.
Good, good. You didn't die at a party last night, then.
Well, clearly fucking not.
Yeah, about that.
What?
You know, I may have something for you.
Holy balls, boy. You're gonna go for the throne, ain't you?
Well, why the fuck not, right? I need a captain.
Huh?
Major League.
Two conditions. One, I run the field. The playbook is mine.
All right, you the coach. What's the second?
Don't steal my tail, Hanson.
That was years and many, many mistakes ago.
Cool, brother. Water under the bridge.
Well, I'll come pick you up.
Yeah, cool. I'm down at the docks.
See you soon, pal.
Yeah, Michael Rooker sounds good, but he doesn't sound great. All right, let's go meet him. Is this where he says, let's new opportunities await, buddy? Or whatever it was. Is this where he says the line? Is he going to say the line? Say the line, Bart! Say the line! Say the line! We're about to... It's the where's everyone going bingo of Crime Boss Rock A City.
Baker, there is a rather sizable skirmish occurring at the docks.
My guess. Touchdown's doing most of the shooting.
This is gunplay for the sake of gunplay. No, he won't. He'll go in and shoot everyone.
Well, fuck that. I ain't leaving a buddy in a bind to reassess. Jesus.
You need to pick up the pace. The authorities are inbound.
Can I jump through a window? Fucking aiming on controller is so ass, bro. And the frames are going again. Oh-ho! Oh-ho-ho-ho!
Good to see you, bud. Damn, been a long time. Not too shabby.
Overkill, I'm begging you. Please make sure Payday 3 runs better than this. I'm begging you. I'm fucking begging you. At least you got it for free. Again, thank you to 505 for the review code. I do apologize, it's not the most positive of reviews, but I hope that in my criticism I am trying to point out how you can improve this. The writing I can get, you can't really improve. I'll be real with you. But graphically, there are definitely improvements to be made here. Frame rate stability, things looking grainy. You know? Shouldn't complain that much. You're trying to run an ultra 1440p on a
13770.
Yeah?
Ah, fucking A is right. Yeah, still less than what you need for what's coming up next.
Why are you saying I need to turn it down a little bit? I can turn it down if you think I should. No, I'm not. See, I'm not on. Yeah, no, I'm not on ultra. I'm on ultra view distance. I'll slap that down to very high then. Yeah, I'm not on max settings.
You got your crew squared away? Huh. I know my ass ain't the first one you called.
So far...
Okay, never mind. Fuck this game. Kaya really tried to defend it for a second there.
Her name is Nasara.
Ah, Casey.
Oh, right. Oh, wow. Oh, bloodstains.
For that. We got company.
Have I got like an assault rifle? I haven't. So, yeah. When do I... So I can only use my pistol. Can I pick up guns? Is that a thing I can do? No, it isn't, and I'm gonna die now.
Boss, are you able to respond?
That was a fucking Gmod death! I wanna hear the fucking beep beep! Like, what was that? What? Bro, we're gonna end up meeting him in fucking GM Construct. What is going on? What is going on? Hey? I'll give him credit for good music. That's a plus. Yeah, I know you all say in DMCA, I don't fucking care. I'll delete the bot if I have to. He died, yes, now a character I care about, can it? Oh wait, shit! So now we don't have New Avengers await. New Avengers away, buddy.
Full of hot air, man.
Now we the king's men.
Hey, some say the world will end in fire, but I'm gonna say it ends in ice.
Good one.
Hey, happiness makes up for height for what it lacks in length. Here, catch. Money, swish.
Christ, that was brutal. But let's see what we got here.
Oh, wow. So I leveled up and I'm dead. You like Saints Row 2022? You can't complain about this. It's about taste. Also, when I replayed Saints Row 2022, I was like, maybe not. Maybe not. I replayed it with a friend and we were both like, So, I don't
know. Rocket City, here we come.
So we keep 100% of the pill trade.
Yes. Mayor, king, all dead and gone. That means a wide open city.
So who'll run the field?
I got the man. Touchdown. The good old war vet.
Are we speaking on candy or...
No. We rule everything. How many times am I gonna say it?
Rocky City, here we come.
I'll call him. Hey, buddy, guess who?
So we gotta do this again. Baker. Okay, cool. Does this mean that I get to hear new opportunities await if I don't die this time? Cool.
What the con? Wonder if he'll fuck with my slinging. Gotta keep an eye out for that nutty fuck.
What is bro saying?
Let's make it fucking count!
What is bro saying? Saw how fast he backed off from that menu. No, I'm honestly just checking to see if it tries to happen. And I'm like, just keep an eye out.
Baker, there's a rather sizable skirmish occurring at the docks.
Sizable skirmish.
My guess. Touchdown's doing most of the shooting.
Indeed. I advise we withdraw and reassess.
He's all talking to us and swear where we are cool as we say fuck.
Well, fuck that.
Yeah, exactly.
I ain't leaving a buddy in a bind to reassess. Jesus.
If I switch to this guy, whose name is Pills, by the way.
The authorities are in battle.
He only has a base pistol. Right, we'll play as him first because he's the one where if we die first, it won't matter. Okay, I just can't fucking hit him. Don't worry about it. Dead Rising 2 radio noise, is it?
Touchdown. How you been, bud? How's the game?
Ah, Baker! Good to see you, bud. Damn, been a long time. Not too shabby. Me and the fellas here had a little disagreement, is all.
You were gonna cut a deal with these guys?
Why not? Chico's gearing up for the war effort. But the shrimp dicks tried fucking me over to cut costs, I guess. Cheap fucks.
Fucking A. This is some serious firepower.
Ah, fucking A is right. Yeah, still less than what you
fucking just hurry up. Oh, wow. I love the way his face shows so much. That was a voice crack. The way his face shows like so much pain when you shoot him. He's like,
So far, Casey and her friend, some fancy fucker named Nassara.
Ah, Casey. All right.
Take a breath. Reload. Enough of that. We got company.
I've just checked out at this point. It's fine. It's all right. It's all right. We got this. Do you think we're going to see exposing in this game since it was written with ChatGPT? I was really looking forward to this. So I'm trying to, like, find the good things. I'm just struggling at the minute. I have to be honest. I'm struggling. But I honestly, this game...
What
you can't obviously fix the writing, but some of the visuals and like the controls and stuff This is stuff that can be fixed with time. So I wonder, like I say, if by the time it releases on consoles, if it releases on consoles, it'll feel a bit more like a complete experience, like a good looking one. I don't know. Oh, is that it? Okay, cool. We met touchdown, guys. We met touchdown. Cool. Okay. The smooth sandy beaches of Rock City have turned it into a very popular. I didn't even get to finish reading that. Cool. Here we go.
Right.
Well, new adventures await, buddy.
Woo! We got the line! New adventures await, buddy.
Who are the heavy hitters this season?
Khan, the dragon, and that little fuck, Mellow Yellow.
Khan and the Riders? Oh, fuck yeah, that's a tough goddamn team.
You can bury those fuckers every
single
one.
Yeah, that mission was really short. He said the line. We can all go home now, everyone. He said the line.
The Graves.
Graves. They're the pirates from the island, right?
Born and raised, hard as nails.
Fuck yeah. Goddamn better be. Gonna need some firepower. I still got the network, though.
I figured as much, so I'll get the cash.
And speaking of, we're gonna need a fucking chunk of change to get this party on the move, huh?
Sure thing, Coach. I'm on that.
I thought his name was Touchdown.
All right, Casey. All right. What you got for me?
This new ambition will require.
If you spin around again, I fucking
details.
Swear.
Details?
You need to make more decisions on loot, crew, and pay more.
Pay. I get that one. Okay, give me the details then.
Crew is costing us per day, and every day is not a good day.
Sometimes nice one, subtitles.
We won't make bank. We can't heist every day.
All right, can't we gotta plan ahead a little bit.
We need to sell the loot we take by trade or pawn shops.
And pawn shops? Well, they screw us, yeah?
In Rock A, they take 50%.
Slide.
Hang on. I'm reading reviews for this game. They literally inform people Payday 3 is coming late on this year. The reviews tell you to buy a different game. Am I gonna regret this if I look it up? Am I gonna regret this? I'm gonna look it up, chat. I'm gonna look up the reviews. Okay. I'm gonna look up the reviews. There's nothing in the thing that said that I couldn't. It's got 3.7 stars. It's better than I thought it was going to be. So where do I see the reviews? I can't figure out how I check reviews in this thing. How do I check reviews on an Epic game? How do I do this? I don't know how I do this. Look, oh, right. I thought you meant on, like, Epic Games Store itself. Any particular site I should look at? Rock Paper Shotguns review. Look on Steam. Oh, is it, like, can you pre-thingy on Steam? Oh, no. You don't think Epic has reviews? Yeah, it seems like it just has a rating system, and that's it. Crime Boss. Rockay. No, you can't. It's not on Steam. There's not even a listing for it. I think it's Epic exclusive on PC. Let's see what the reviews are saying. A baffling and incoherent Payday-like, says Rock Paper Shotgun. The gamer says, Reviser Dog Days. GG Recon says, Cast Over Combat in Dull Shooter. Our Game Informer says, The City That Sleeps. Oh, fuck. Oh, dear. That's not good. Look, all I'm saying is this. I am so glad that our king, our buddy, our best friend, Damien Poitier, is going to be in the better heisting game this year. I'm very glad.
My gutter.
And now trades are more dangerous with the war going on.
It does. Hey, I did get that vibe from, like, the lead up to it that they were putting more emphasis on the cast rather than the game.
Detectives are going to be painful.
Because, you know, you see
moves?
Chuck Norris, Michael Rooker, all these people be like, oh, wow, it's going to be a good game.
Last win.
I'll check it out. Thanks, honey bun.
Right. We got a couple of goals. Call touchdown to start the turf war. Okay.
Touchdown!
Baker, Sarge put his men on the field.
Hard as nails?
Rock fucking solid, man. I'm ready to take some turf.
Perfect. You have about 5 minutes to play.
Okay.
Then the cops will be on you.
Got it. 5 minutes, man. Let's kick it off. Game time.
Leave a big mark.
Better start practicing your end zone dance, because we're going to be there often.
I want them shaking in their boots.
See you in the end zone, mofo.
This dialogue's fucking terrible. That was actually horrific dialogue, and that looks worse than... Oh. This feels like a soap opera. Don't you dare ever disrespect okay, Emmerdale like that ever again. Don't you fucking dare, Kaya.
Go ahead, start blasting these punks. See if we can't get their captain to show his fruity face.
Why is everything fruity? Why? Why is everything in this game fruity? I love LGBT people as much as the next guy, but not when you say it like that. Not when you're saying it like that.
This fucking turf's controlled by Hilo and his backup dancers.
I'm fruity too. Yeah, but you're like fruity, but not as an insult. Like, it feels like everything's like fruity as an insult in this. And I'm like, what are you doing? What the fuck? I don't know what I'm fucking doing. I'm just keep dying.
We keep our heads in the game and we play with guts. And we'll walk away with a win.
The fucking aiming is so stiff that I feel like I'm missing about 40, like 69% of my shots. It's honestly, this is rough. It's rough. I can't lie to you guys. This is rough. Fucking... Oh, Jesus. Fucking shit. Number of bullets in the magma. Yeah. I'm only gonna die. Let me just heal real quick.
Heads up. Captain Dipshit's here.
He's literally called Chico Captain. For fuck's sake. Give him a name. Call him Barry. Call him Jeff. I don't care. Give him a name. Fucking Chico Captain. It's Chico time. Probably using freezing for raving, the only one he really wants to use. Oh, let's not. I really hope that's not the case. I hate that you might be right. I hate that you might be fucking right. Yeah, there is another word beginning with F to describe people of a non-straight orientation they may have preferred to use but didn't for ratings. You make a very good point. Bro is walking up to me with a fucking crowbar. How strong is this guy? Oh, he's the boss, so he's like, yeah.
We'll tag Rocky. Hell yeah. Got the W. Heads up for the boys in blue.
What? This and Forspoken belong in the dumpster. You leave Forspoken out of this. It had some cringy dialogue, but I'm telling you now, Forspoken's dialogue as a whole is fucking 10 times better than this game. 10 times better than this game.
The other crew's not to fuck with me and my team.
I know Forspoken has some bad dialogue in it, like the I just move shit with my mind bit. Like, there's some bad bits in there. Even I will agree with you on that. But overall, I don't think the dialogue's nearly as bad as people make it out to be. It has bad spots. Whereas this, I'm not hearing very much good dialogue across the board. So, end the day. What do we do? Go to fucking bed.
What's today like?
Wait, he said got the W. I wasn't even listening. I honestly, I told you, I've checked out. I have fucking checked out. End the day.
Sheriff Norris, the good folks of Rocking City are super relieved that you're here.
Yeah, okay. Who is left?
This town's chronic troublemakers are Khan, savage Mongolian warlord, Yellow, pretty boy who runs the party gangs, and the Dollar Dragon, the late king's right hand. And there's a new guy trying to push his way in, the Candyman, Travis.
He's
Baker.
Calling himself the Candyman.
All right.
All right, meaning...
We'll take back the fort. Let's ride.
It just feels like, yeah, like they've just taken these random bits of dialogue and just like slapped them about the place. And we're like, yeah, this is a story. Cool. But it's not. Police will start to watch your moves. Okay.
I gotta make some fresh fucking plans, man.
Alright, well, I'm obviously going for the thing involving Damien.
It's time to increase our earnings.
Banks are good.
Agreed. Yet beyond our reach at present.
No, I want to rob a bank!
I've populated the map with some options.
The voice actor for Chuck that. Okay, no, it is Chuck Norris. Here? Like, it is
Let's
Chuck
get a
Norris.
Goddamn goal.
Set a goal. Turfs control. I need to take 30 turfs. Have enough team members, earn some cash from robberies. Oh, so talking to Damien did fuck all. Oh, no, never mind. Okay, now we can do things. Cool. Right. Steal from gangsters. Strip mall robbery. Burglary. I like stripping. Sorry.
Let's show them who's the real fucking boss.
Right, so we don't want to bring Travis because if we do and he dies, I'm dead. So let's buy kill. Let's get kills. Let's buy the other fuckers. Let's just get them. Let's hire the other people so I've got as many people backing me as I can. That seems like a smart move. Remember when Saints Row 2 had that Burt Reynolds thing meant nothing to the game? Welcome to Truck Not. Yeah, Burt Reynolds with being in there was just a joke. It was just a funny little bit. Whereas, like, they're actually making a bad guy out of Chuck Norris, and I'm not convinced yet.
The plaza is empty of civilians. It is the perfect time to obtain some loot. Check carefully through the stores. Loot. Some will have more items of value than others.
Hang on, sorry, someone just messed me about some of the pops I'm selling. Let me just reply because I don't want him going off looking for someone else. I still have... don't have 4 V Thanos, but I do have Captain America V Thanos. I find it so funny. There's 2 movie moments I own from Infinity War of Funko Pops. One is Thor versus Thanos, and one's Captain America versus Thanos. Captain America versus Thanos is like 3 or 4 times more rare than the Thor one, but everyone keeps messaging me asking to buy the Thor one. I don't get it. Buy the rare one so I can get more money, please.
Breach without setting off the alarms.
Collect 90% of all loot for the bonus objective. Okay. So this is the shit now where I want it to see whether it can shine or not. The dialogue is not good. I'm not hooked on the story. But if the core robbery gameplay is okay, then it's got some merit to it. So this is what I'm interested to see now.
Watch your step.
Down on your knees.
Okay.
Quit your weaseling and be still.
Okay, let's bring him... round here and duck him down behind the bin.
Why the fuck are you up?
Because you told him to be. What? What the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake.
The alarm comes law enforcement. Get ready.
Okay, still a good.
So move out as quickly as you can.
Oh.
Changing my clips.
With the police comes the frames being fucking just non-existent. Oh my fucking shit. Can this game please
Authorities
run?
Are approaching your location.
All right now. Here they come.
Here we go. Press R to brake. Okay. Steal loot.
Grab it off.
I just... Oh. Even GTA 5 heist would be a better option than this at the minute, lad. Fucking hell. There's more loot. Okay, so we gotta find the rest of it. With police comes great shade of lag. With great power comes great responsibility. You know, that was meant to be the phrase. Instead, it's with great crime bosses comes Rocky Cities. Okay, another cash machine there. Okay, now let's be smart. Let's change to another character. How do I do that? There we go. You can tell the controls not done well to hold down the D-pad, move around the right stick, and press A. No. Okay, so there's more loot in the area. Let's keep finding it. The fucking aiming is so bad on this, man. It actually makes me want to cut my balls off. I hate it. Fucking just move. Oh, my God. This is... Fam.
Time to push back. Status.
I reckon we're halfway.
Let's change this
Excellent.
Guy.
Continue your mission.
Who's got enough?
Are you certain?
We haven't got enough. Right, so we need to get 90% of all loot. So there is more loot to steal then.
Got to clip.
Oh, he did.
Y'all see that? Pretty good, huh?
Tenemos mitad de las bolsas en.
Half the bags are in. That makes half to go.
Okay. They may meet your sponsor anytime soon. They literally gave me a review code for the game, Sarah. I'm just giving my review. My review is that game feels like a lot of wasted potential. It doesn't run very well. Dialogue is not good. It screams we wanted to have big voice actors in so you would play the game. That's the only vibe I get from this. I do like that the AI just auto secure the loot though. I have to point that out. Like, I'm not telling them to do that and they're just like, yep, I'm gonna just secure the loot for you. No worries. I really like that. There are some little bits in here that are pretty decent, but not tons.
You have a team of specialists inbound.
It's got one down.
Don't think I need to do that, but I'm gonna do it anyway. This game looks like someone who never played Payday went, yeah, this is how Payday plays, and never bothered to check about anything. Yeah, that's actually a pretty apt description. I'll give you that. Bro, it's in. They're in the stairs. Let me pick up the shotgun, please.
Down. I'm down. Entry team green. He's got one down.
Time to push back.
Oh. Remember when Payday the Heist was a budget title and so built itself over budget instead of trying to make Payday 3 as the first game attempt? Yeah, exactly. This just doesn't... It doesn't run very well. The sad thing is, basically, it has more negatives than positives. Which is shit, man. I wish it didn't. Because it has potential, but...
Can you see anything? No, it's a target.
You think your bridges is clean or something? Try me.
What does that mean?
You don't stand straight. I'm gonna straighten you out. Quit your weaseling and be still.
They're about to blitz. Hold tight.
We get the loot secure, please. Kills, put those bags in the van. Come on.
Chingado!
Real Slavic bear? Oh, hello. If you're worried about whether I think this is better than Payday 3, it potentially can be. Trust me. Unless you guys are making it on Roblox, Payday 3 is going to be better. All you need is for the game to just run better than this, and we're good. I promise you, you're fine. You're all good. I asked Armin on stream about this game. I think he knows, but didn't say anything. Crossover, maybe. Boom, I doubt baby. It. I mean, why would you want to cross over with a game very similar to yourselves? It was like why everyone was questioning, you know, why would you bother promoting Ray World War II when it's literally a competition to your own game? You know? Some of the old Starbreeze studio decisions were not good. Blimbo! What? Anyway, so. What now? Burglary. Steal from gangsters. Burglary. Definitely burglary.
You are the baddest motherfuckers around.
Away? Why are they away? Refresh characters for high? Fuck that. Just play as Travis. Hope I don't die. But yeah. So yeah, so I feel like I've mocked a lot. So here's my genuine review of this game so far from about an hour's playing. The game, it's trying to be a bit of a Payday-like game. But the problem is the dialogue isn't up to scratch. The cutscenes don't look great. You've also got frame rate issues and a few graphical issues. It just feels like it needed more time in the oven and you needed more people on the writing team.
Proceed.
It has potential, but it feels that the potential is being squandered. That is my genuine opinion of the game.
Quietly dropped a thug.
Yeah, also some of the dialogue is just like, yeah, there's a bit of misogyny and homophobe. Like, yeah, it's just a bit, I'm guessing they're trying to reflect the 90s a bit, but like, were the 90s the most unprogressive of times? I know they weren't like modern day, but really? The 90s were terrible? I suppose they were a little bit. But come on. Just put it there. Those body bags, by the way, they are just too small for bodies. Like, you telling me a whole corpse fits in that little thing? Come on. How is Bo involved with crime, Ross? He's not involved at all. I was saying about how like previous studio decisions have been bad for Overkill and Starbreeze, and said that was mainly Bo's fault because it was. Bo isn't involved with this.
It's your boy.
Is he having a piss?
Gangster killed, quiet like.
I don't know what I'm doing in here. He is involved. Wait, what? Bo is involved. Is he? You're lying to me. No, he's not. He fucking isn't. Focuses too much on narrative rather than gameplay. No, honestly, the vibe I get from the outside, whether it's intentional or not, is that, right, let's get big names playing our characters and worry about everything else later. unfortunately, later never came. So we have big name characters, and that's about it. How do I? There's no way to get through that. Okay. Let's find a way in. That won't work.
Perhaps our intel on the value of this undertaking was overstated.
Can I climb up here? Is that another thing I can do? There we go. They were trying to portray the 90s as homophobic area. They wouldn't be using the word fruity. That is true. Also, you literally said what Michael Rooker said, get the W, which just wasn't a fucking phrase then. Yeah, it just doesn't feel that great, personally. It's a shame. And like I said, I don't want to feel like I'm hating on a game for sake of hating, so I'm trying to offer up suggestions as I go along. I don't like being negative. You lot know this. I find the good in most things. I enjoyed Morbius. Like, you know, I want to find the good things in this, but they're just, unfortunately, there isn't much in this at the minute that makes me go, this is a good game, you know? Oh, I killed a civvy.
We are here to increase our resources, not our kill count.
Well, tough shit. Couldn't even use the F slur in GTA Ballad Geek. I used that phrase like 14 times. Doesn't make it a good game. I don't mind them trying to stay away from that if they don't want to. They want to stay away, sorry. I appreciate them trying that. Okay, well, it was never going to work, clearly. Funny thing is, now if I die, the campaign fails.
With the alarm comes law enforcement. Get ready.
Pack it in!
Uh-oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why do I have to have an animation to take it off my back? Just throw it fucking
down. Wow, we've reached the limit. So prosperous.
Well, what do you know? Get in there, move your ass.
Shit.
I believe she is half full.
Shit. Look at my health.
Authorities,
yeah, there's also no difficulty change. It's a good point. I was thinking about that earlier, and I didn't ask it for some reason. Why is there no difficulty option? It's a bit wacky.
Time to leave. Do not risk taking fire.
Not stopping.
Can I not just
now
try and take everything? I'm gonna try and take everything. I don't fucking care.
That is it.
Let's fucking roll, man. All right. Just let me help you look, you dumb fuck. What's your horse shit?
This is gonna be a bad idea. Okay, just heal up. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind.
Here we go.
Fire companions, my dear. It's like, well, it's not so much companions as like hired help, isn't it, right?
You're ringing, you're doing it right.
Fuck it, I'm gonna try and take everything. Have we got it all?
That's good, we're done.
Have we, bollocks? Grab the lot!
Yeah, but there's never really enough. Hey!
We got everything. Cool. Boom.
Phenomenal success. I hope it proves to be lucrative.
There are things in this game I like, but those things are overshadowed by the rest. That's what I mean. What did that cop's body just do? Fucking hell. Look, we got it all. We got away with the loot. Very exciting. Very exciting times. We got away with all the loot, everyone. We got away with it all.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Listen, I know damn well I deserve it.
Fucking hell. Hang on. to sit behind the wall and wait for the funny jelly screen to go away simulator. I mean, Payday's got a bit of that, so you can't really criticize it for that. Campaign begins with extra soldiers, starting soldiers plus 10. Okay, sure. Clean execution failed. Yeah, well, I know that. But I still got away. That's what matters. I got away. That was a bit better. I didn't mind that mission. 10 out of 10 in my army. Okay. How do I upgrade this shit? Refresh characters for higher loadout. Oh, I can choose my... Oh, no equipment available. Oh, I literally own nothing. So how do I buy guns?
Hey, boss.
Do I just want to sell everything? Hang on, I can do it with a mouse, can't I? I just realized. Okay. So now I've got money, I guess. Okay. I don't really know what I'm doing right now. I think I'm just playing another mission. Let's go.
I'm fucking excited. We got this.
Oh shit, I spammed Y and refreshed the characters for hire. Hold on. Well done, you fucking idiot. Oh wow, she's got a good gun. She costs $102,000. Let's try and get her. Okay. Can't think of a witty title, but here's the clip escaping with a cut. Okay, cool. The lady looks like Skylar White. She does a bit, yeah. Long into the story, we'll say go meet a gun dealer.
This place has high value assets.
This game is a day of the week of which you happen to acquire viable such as money regularly. They're active forcefully taking any without any kind of product possession or anything of value without prior permission of its previous owner.
Seems like they have a relatively low presence in the area. It should be easy.
My name is Skylar White. My name's Skylar White, yo!
Hey, you
Mr. White, yo! Gus is gonna pay us in crabs, yo! Jesse, he doesn't sell crabs. He sells meth. Quit calling me Jesse! You know, you know. Okay. Where's the other? Jeez, Walt, what you got in this bag? Half a million crabs? Fuck, I need help. Oh my god. Okay. Huh? Oh. Look, I really thought.
The fuckheads are here.
Oh. Bowls? I love bowls!
Well, player, why did I beat you?
Player? I don't like that he says player. I don't like that. Gotta play the game mode. Yeah, I'm gonna, Kim. I'm fucking gonna. I'm not playing any more of that campaign. Not my bag. But I'm boss level 6.
Can't
that is very
that
epic.
Poor shit. Maybe this will help.
Guy from Red Dead Redemption. My fucking PC fucking lagged then.
Well, first,
bruh,
I thought it was a joke. My big competition in the pill business was the...
Yeah, no, I'm good. YCP moment. Those involved. Stop saying. Oh, wait, what? For Bo's involved in this game, this company who made this is actually the same company that made the first few versions of Payday Crime War, and Bo is actually part of the board on that company. Bo is still fucking working in gaming? Fuck, alright. So I'm just gonna do crime time, whatever crime time is, I'm doing that. Wait, I can do a bank robbery? Oh, I need money to do that. Shit. Okay, alright, it's fine. Why are these guys all free? Kronk. Pull a lever, Kronk. Okay. Oh, right. I pick which one we're doing. Robbery, armored truck heist, robbery, robbery, armored truck heist, robbery. See, this is where the game could be more fun, in the casual shit. Let's try this. Because bear in mind, the campaign is only a piece of it. So let's try this. Isn't he wanted for, like, insider trading? He was arrested for it, wasn't he? Seems like he must have got away with it. That's why I told you to try casual this entire time. Well, I'm so sorry that I don't do backseating. I'll beat you up with my lightsaber bit. Is that what you want? I don't want to bring it too close to the camera because it will literally drain the color from it. But it's fine. Things will get hot. Don't worry about it.
Let's do this fucking thing, people!
Alright. Sandman, Mr. Sandman, ba 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 ba, bring me your dreams, ba 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 ba. Play saw.
We're just getting buzzing, but it'll go quick. Stay ready, people.
Speed up the saw.
We're almost in.
Stay where you are.
Be aware, the buzzsaw has overheated. Authorities are approaching.
Ready for the fuzz.
So you hold X, you speed up the saw, and let go, and it'll speed up a little bit. Okay, cool. That's kind of like the drills in the GTA heists. For fuck's sake, all of you, what? I don't like the thing is, this is what I'm gonna say. I honestly think this game will be more fun in the casual things. I genuinely do think so. But I think that you need to add a difficulty tweak for one thing, but you're alone, you should wait for more players to join you. Oh, maybe I should have done, yeah. Maybe I should have done. Who cares? This is high risk. Yeah. Okay. Confirm. Confirm. Aha! Confirm. Confirm. There we go. Now I've got a full squad. That's better. That's better. Alright. Marie's gonna stream this tomorrow, by the way. I'm gonna message him and say, you are going to hate this. No, not hate it, but I will warn him that it's not. It is rough. If Maria didn't like Sonic Frontiers, then fucking hell, he's not gonna vibe with this, I don't think. Or maybe he will. Maybe he'll find it dumb fun. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. It's very rocky. Ah, nice.
You got a truck to pull some shekels from.
Some what? Time to make the donut. Time to make the donut. We're robbing from Krispy Kreme. We're robbing the donut.
Quality.
I'm not gonna make it.
That barrel was nowhere near me. Fuck off. Okay, the last mission was definitely not high risk. Oh, okay, I can't kill him with that. Troy's hating this, Maria is gonna fucking explode. I'm not hating it. I'm just, my best description is I'm disappointed. I was hoping for a little bit more. This is literally Transport Harbor from fucking Payday 2. Am I tripping balls right now? This is Transport Harbor. Bro, this just feels exactly like Transport Harbor. Troy's treating this too much like Payday. What do you expect? It's a Payday like. What do you mean?
You have a vehicle full of SWAT, right?
These fuckers don't quit.
Again, Troy Bowes. He's not a fucking game developer, though. What do you mean?
You have a specialist team inbound. We require more speed from the bus.
It's just Payday 2. No, it's not. This is Payday 0.05. Like, for it to be Payday 2.5, I suggest it's better than Payday 2. Which means it's the same shit as when people turn up in my chat like, Ayo, Raid World War 2 better than Payday 2. No, it ain't. At least you're valid for liking Raid World War 2 more, because it has good traits to it. This, if people like this more than Payday, valid to you. I just would be surprised to find a lot of people saying that is my point. Just, you know. Pacing raid, not at all. I just don't think it's better than Payday 2. It has blammo, but that's not enough to make it better. Sorry. Hey, wait, this wait. The truck is named after this game. Look. Okay, moving on.
The buzzsaw has overheated.
Why is it overheated?
Hold tight. They are preparing to blitz. Not good. The buzzsaw has overheated.
Okay, this is fun.
Things don't meet me because you're overclocking. Well, no, the first one overclocked. I didn't even touch it. Oh, wait, shit, this random is in my game. That's why it overclocked. I didn't realize that. I don't fucking know what I'm doing, bro. I honestly don't know.
Watch the bus all
carefully. I honestly, Kyle, I thought I was here with 3 AI still. That's what I thought was going on. Like, I am about 2 steps behind.
Watch the bus all
motherfuckers, stop stop overheating the saws! Stop overheating the fucking saws!
Yo, they out.
Oh no.
Shit! Come on!
Can I kick players? Where I can do that? No. Nope.
Increase the buzzsaw speed.
No, I'm not increasing the buzzsaw speed. Can't you chat to them, tell them that? No.
We need to buzzsaw more quickly.
Imagine there's no fucking kicks in the game. What the fuck? That's be a text chat at least. Is there a text chat? Okay, well that's different then I suppose, but still.
Increase the buzzsaw speed. Counterattack.
Yeah, just give it a little boost. Just tap. Don't go nuts because then it'll fucking overheat. Bloody hell.
Take more care in the future.
So you have no way to get rid of someone if they're being shit is on purpose. Oh shit, yeah, good point. Good point. Fuck. Yeah, if someone joins your game and just acts like a troll, you can't do shit about it. That's actually mad. This isn't the this isn't what the game was aiming to do, but all this game does is make me more excited for Payday 3. Because I have faith Overkill will do better than this. I do. I have faith.
Restart it now.
Fucking
shields coming at you.
Alright now. We got shit to do.
Entry team bring park area access. And enter the area.
Almost there.
Get on the ground or you're dead.
Here we go. Alright, fucking hell.
Get the money. Work. Need some cover fire.
Increase the speed of the bus.
All right. Is that a bulldozer? Oh, they got fucking bulldozers in this game, man. Oh no.
Get on the ground.
Bro, I don't want to inspect the weapon. I want to get out of the truck. We're literally stuck in the truck.
Got dry. Get up.
Oh no. We don't even have grenades. We don't have shit.
Yo, they out.
Set the bus on to a higher speed.
I'm trying. I'm trying so hard.
I truly wish this was unexpected.
Just to sum this up. If you'd given this game more time in the oven, it might have been good. It might have been good. I'm just saying it might have been good. The problem is you didn't do that. You didn't do that. And what you've got is a game that feels half baked. Like there's no, the graphics are fine, I guess, but there's no difficulty options. You can't kick players. I mean, there's some really basic shit in here that needs to be in here. And it just sucks that it isn't. It just fucking sucks. It just sucks. I don't want to be mean on a game, like especially when I've been given a review, I've been trusted to give my unbiased perspective, and it is an unbiased perspective. And obviously I've played Payday, and you're like, oh, that will affect your opinion. It only means that I know what I like out of a heisting game. And this game has elements of it, but they're not executed well, in my opinion. I don't... The campaign I'm not bothering with, I really don't think I care enough. This stuff could be fun, but I don't really know what the end game is here. Like, what actually is the end game to playing the quick play mode? I don't know. I don't actually know. I want the armored... Why is it... Oh, fucking... I can't even pick a job now without it glitching. Fine. I'm gonna play that one. There we go. I'm gonna play as Pandora. Why? I don't know. Hi, Troy, for the update production team. Not even that. Just don't release the game so early. Put it in beta. Do something just to make it a bit different. Just, like, work on it, sorry, I mean. Like, just... Ugh.
This place has high-value assets within. It is worth our time to acquire some of it. Seems like they have a relatively low presence in the area. It should be easy. You need to enter the area, preferably unseen and quietly.
He'll melt with the heat on him. I ain't worried.
Everybody good and ready?
Who's the announcer guy? Yeah, it's Damien Poitier. It's Chains. Also a good thing about this game. There are good things. I just wish there were more of them. That's all.
This Oogie had to go, but we did it quiet.
Phil said he'd be part of this. Bro got his own paycheck and that's it. You know, that's what matters. Bro got paid. Bro did the job.
Status.
We've got enough.
Are you certain?
Yes.
What is it?
Have we got everything? Oh shit. This is much easier. What the fuck?
All the bags are in.
Copy that. All bags. Get clear.
Holy shit, 50k? Doesn't that mean we can do a bank heist next? We can end with a bank heist. Yes! Yes!
Excellent.
Okay, good. This will be the true judgment of this game, ladies and gentlemen. This will be the true judgment. This is it. Okay, this is it. Will a bank heist be good? Here we go. Trust me from my side, no troll. Well, yeah, I didn't expect you would. If you did, I'd be very upset. I'm waiting for you who to select this character. Alright, let's go. Why does this game look like Fortnite? No, it doesn't look like Fortnite. Fortnite genuinely looks better. I can't lie. It just does. It's got some cool soundtrack to it. If anything, this game just makes me more hyped up for Payday 3. Exactly. Exactly. Also, you can see the interest is beginning to dip view account wise. People have seen the game and they're like, nah, I'm good. Sucks, man, but what can you do?
There's a bank coming up.
I am a little bit worried 505 will have taken I've done this and not be willing to work with me again in the future with like review keys. I hope they don't take it the wrong way. I just the problem is when you are so experienced with heisting games and it's what you're known for, like you have a lot of expectations. I just don't feel like this game's met them. You know? And I hope that if any of them are watching this, they realise that. It's not like I'm trying to be overly like critical or something. It's just I'm not vibing with this game that much, personally. Right, where is the bank? Is it? Oh, this is the bank. Oh, this actually is the bank. This looks more like a cafe. Okay.
Guard!
Careful. Let's try and do this stealthy. I want to see what a stealth bank heist is like. Don't intimidate, I'm gonna fucking deck him.
Good. Move in quietly and find the computers. That was an aggressive dismissal of our advantage. You have garnered interest. Watch yourselves.
Be quiet! Guard!
I see the body up there. Careful. Kim.
What the? Why? This may have been a one-off. Utilize restraint.
Sir, that's why I think I deserve a raise.
Look, not seeing that Houston going A looking shit. Yeah, exactly. Did not see him. Yeah, well, he saw you. Alright, what are we doing? Search computer for an access code. Should I be helping you with this?
Cam's out!
Alright, nice. Get him to come over here in the corner. Hopefully no one will see the guy here.
Still nothing? Keep it moving.
Get on the ground!
Okay. Careful.
Move and make some tighter.
Code not found.
We don't have much time. Quickly.
Come on, come on, come on. Shit!
Use the code and move to the vault.
Done.
Bingo! Oh, nice! This is a bit easier than Payday.
It's time. Move in.
Place drill. No, let's not place drill. Just get the loot. Just get the loot. Unlock.
Stop squirming.
Let's fucking go. Holy shit, there's a lot in this bank. Fuck.
Status.
Not half.
Excellent.
See, this is good. I like this. You see what I mean, chat? Like, it has potential. Oh, what have you done? Distressed person? Whoa!
Caution. The guards are on high alert.
Son of a bitch. One.
Wait. Gotta get out of here without being spotted. Be careful, people. Going out back, around the back.
You need to pick up the pace. The authorities are inbound.
Ah, oh, shit. Well, at least we got the vault open. Let's get everything secured.
Yes.
Wish paid to be something like that. Yeah, the bank heist is good. I like this level. Oh, that's a civvy. Whoops. Yeah, see, so like that's what I mean. Like I need to. What the fuck? Oh no! It's like jewelry store. Fuck.
You have several units approaching.
5-0 coming.
What if we just like gather everything into bags and then drop all the bags and then just start moving them all? Get everything into bags while we're waiting. We got. Oh, is everything already in bags? All right, you're lockpicking that. That one's been picked. Okay, yeah, we've got loads of bags. So everyone pick two bags. Don't overclock it. Ah, oh, Kim, come on.
Not let it overheat again. Be aware, incoming specialist vehicle.
I was on the new van.
One here.
It's harder than you think. Yeah, but you, what you do is you stop it a bit before the green zone. You go, oh, there you go. Just let it get a bit of a speed boost, but don't like try and push it to the blue zone because you might, the circle zone, because you might push it too far. Oh, now that's good.
Keep your heads down. You have a sniper.
Does it just stay on three times now? Does it just stay on? Is it slowly going down three times, or is it staying on it? Oh, there we go. I was gonna say I fucking tripled the speed. That was fucking sick.
Aggressive approaches needed. Make them run.
Entry team in position. 10-20.
Get her when ready.
Yes. Speed. Oh, this might just be enough to get it open. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You still love the game, you don't care for anyone else. Fair enough. If you really like it, that's good. Alright, how do I have to... Oh yeah, take the drill off.
Hold tight. They are preparing to blitz.
Hit it! We've got enough.
Are you
right,
certain?
Let's go.
Yes.
Get everything the fuck out of here.
You have a SWAT entry chopper inbound.
Chopper's chopping up.
And enter the area.
Let's get every bag secured. Every fucking thing we have.
Move quickly before they lock down the entire
Look at the money. Shit.
Half the bags are in. That makes half to go. Get to the vehicle and move. They will notice
right,
the
so, right. So this is what I mean. That was good. I liked that.
However,
performance still wasn't great.
Operations will
That like that still like the performance of the actual like game is still not perfect, but that was good. That was good. That's what I'm saying. It might be far more entertaining when you just play the casual shit rather than like the story mode. See that we made fucking bang. We made bang from that. Let's see what other options there are for jobs. Let's do one more. Let's see. Money train, the hidden vault, dragon dogs. Oh, that's locked. Why can't I buy that? Do I have to be like a certain level or something, maybe, I guess? You know, by encountering the heist in the campaign or by completing it with other players in crime time. So I have to complete it in the campaign. Okay, great. What else is there on the board? What else have we got? Armature heist, burglary, robbery. Armature heist. Steal from gangsters. Something moderate risk. Steal from. I want a moderate risk armored truck heist. There we go. Let's try that. You can't go wrong with bank heist, but overall game sucks too much downsides, to be honest. It just. Yeah. It's. Yeah. It's alright. I think, it, like I said, it has potential, but you need to work on it. You need to improve the performance. You need to make the game, like, definitely run a lot better. But we'll just see where it goes. You know, we'll just see where it goes. Like I said, I think personally, I want to. See what this game's like when it comes out on consoles. That's what would interest me. Schulte official with the raid, thank you. But yeah, I want to see if the game performance is any better once it's out on console. That's what's going to interest me. You can buy guns. Oh shit, can I? Oh well, whoops. People, maybe a quick solution, but police investigation will later hurt you much more. Sheriff Norris wants to shut you down. Oh, so there's like long-term consequences for killing people in the game. Oh, okay. Interesting.
This is to open the van, take the cash, and move out. Watch for the authorities. They will most certainly swarm you.
Yeah, Payday doesn't care about that.
Let's get on this. Vamonos!
You need to pick up the pace. The authorities are inbound.
Stay right here.
do my speeding up of saw shit. Ah, bollocks. Slightly too much.
We got guests coming.
Watch the buzzsaw carefully. Do not let it overheat again.
Just got to be a little bit better with it. Nope. Oh, now it's a little bit too soft. It's fine. How's Crime Boss so far? Unfortunately, it has far more downsides to upsides. It has potential with a bit of improvement to performance. It's actually to be a pretty decent game, but currently it's very, kind of me on your pistol start. Well, no, that's how most games work. You ever played COD Zombies?
See, digging this.
If you want, I can run around with a knife. There we go.
Beware, incoming specialist vehicle.
I was on the new van.
Come here, bitch. Oh, I'm not in the mission area, apparently. Well, that's
get
cool. Really like Payday, they give you shitty rifle, but they give you one, so at least you have a chance to get specialists. True. But the Payday economy has always been a bit shit, we're being real. You get a couple of good guns at the start, and then you don't really need cash much more after that. Like, I want Payday to feel a bit more like there's progression involved. So I kind of prefer starting with a pistol and working your way up, if I'm honest with you. It makes unlocking guns feel more rewarding, rather than just, oh look, I got this gun very quickly. So even if it makes the start of the game a bit more challenging, I kind of prefer that because it pushes you to try a bit more, I guess. But the difficulty in this just isn't explained well. I've picked up now that it must have been playing like high-risk missions and that's why we're dying so much. But like, it's not... I feel like it should be a bit better explained, personally. It just doesn't feel like it is very well explained at the moment. Oh. But we all died? Yikes. Well, that might be a good point to stop, honestly. Lois is more for us right now, as I know. Yeah. That was, interesting. I mean, how do I literally, how do I... So I need to buy a new character now. I'll go as Jammer. I'll go as Jammer. Loadout. Loadout. Hey, why can't I change his loadout at all? Do I have to level him up or something?
Okay.
Go to the blue gun plus thing. It's not letting me do that. I'll get my mouse over it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's just controller being janky. The glizzy. Bruh. They called it the fucking glizzy. Blue Para Mark II. Nice little shotgun. Cool. Let's buy the Red Hawk Alaskan. Nice little revolver. Cool. Refresh weapons for sale. Ooh, okay, I see. And it tells you which one's primary and which one's secondary. Okay, let's go with this one. Okay. So now I've got an idea of what they've got. Oh, hang on, I can do something with this gun. Oh, right, I've got a better gun available because I bought some on the black market, right. Why are they called a Glock of fucking glizzy? I don't know why they called it that, I'll be honest with you. Right, okay. So, the game has potential. That's my conclusion. If I had to give this game a score out of 10, I would give it currently a 4. Purely because the campaign, the dialogue is not very good. It's not well written and it doesn't make me want to play. It doesn't make me want to keep playing. However, that little, the free crime game mode there has more potential. And with a bit of love and a bit of care and a bit of better explanation, that could be more interesting. But you've also got shitty frame rates. The graphics don't look great. It just overall feels like it just needed more time in the oven, is my opinion. If you enjoy it and you're going to keep playing it, that's fine. I think what I'm going to do personally is I'm going to wait until it comes out on console and see what it's like then, and then maybe pick it up. Like they did with dual swords and lockpicking. Yeah, exactly. There are good things. Lockpicking, I really like. I like the lockpicking mechanism. It's like better than Ray World War II. You know, Ray World War II did something a bit interesting, and then this was like, no, you actually interact with the tumblers and pick the right time. I like that. So there are good things there. But it's bogged down by a lot of not-so-good stuff. So I'm hoping that with a bit of time, they can improve the quality overall and make it into a better game. Because I do genuinely think it has the potential. You know? Add lightsabers, you know? Lightsabers are cool. We love lightsabers, don't we, chat? We love lightsabers. This is Ahsoka's, by the way. Very, very cool. In fact, watch this. Watch, are you ready for this? Watch this, watch this. It changes colour, bitches. So it goes like a yellow, but you can't really see that. But it does go blue. The blue is so weird on this camera. It literally drains the colour out of my screen. But green's the best. Green's very cool. Mainly because I don't own a green lightsaber until this. So there you go. But thank you very much for watching. I do greatly appreciate it. So I will see you all definitely on Friday. Because, ladies and gentlemen, Friday is the death of Marvel's Avengers. The Avengers game officially comes to an end on Friday with the final update. I don't know why I turned my ring light off. I was trying to save the battery. So we're doing this in the darkness. But yeah, Avengers comes to an end on Friday. So stay tuned for that on Friday. I might stream tomorrow. I'll see how I feel. I know obviously I should do some payday, but this has been a bit of a payday-like. So we'll see how I feel tomorrow. But Friday, definitely about 7 p.m. UK time with the death of Avengers. So whatever you thought of the Avengers game, please do feel free to hang out. We're going to see what they've added. All the Marketplace cosmetics are free, so all the MCU skins and shit. So we'll just do a little bit of a party, like kind of celebration, wake, funeral thing, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, thank you very much for hanging out. Greatly appreciate it. Let's see who else is live and pass on some love. Who have we got? Who is streaming? Who's streaming? Nuka-Cola Cherry is playing Team Fortress 2. So let's drop a raid on him. Let's do that. / raid Nuka. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you all on Friday at the latest, if not maybe sooner. But until then, thank you all for hanging out. Greatly appreciate it. Much love to you all. And I will see you all very, very soon. All right. Take care. Have fun. Peace.